Hi Tutu Schoolers, Miss Taylor here with a ballet break. Today we're going to do an ice cream ballet. So first we're going to do a stretch while we build our ice cream cone, and then we're gonna dance around to some music and melt all the way down to the floor. So let's make sure we are somewhere where we can get down on the floor or the ground, and that we have lots of room around us for our magical ice cream ballet. So we're gonna start by sitting on the floor. Can you find a nice spot to sit? We're gonna stretch our legs out in front of us just like this. Let's flex our feet like we say hello to our toes. But now we're gonna open our toes to the side and make a triangle. To me, it looks like an ice cream cone. Does it look like an ice cream cone to you? Wonderful. Well, let's pick out our favorite flavor of ice cream. Can you think about your favorite flavor? Maybe it's chocolate, maybe it's vanilla, maybe it's chocolate chip cookie dough. We're gonna put 3 scoops of ice cream on our ice cream cone. Ready? We're gonna scoop from the side. 1, put on your ice cream cone. 2, big scoop of ice cream, put on your ice cream cone. 3, big scoops of ice cream. Beautiful. Now let's add some toppings. I like chocolate sauce on my ice cream cones. Can you get some chocolate sauce and squeeze it on your ice cream cone? Ooh, this looks so delicious. Should we add some whipped cream too? Ooh, it looks so tasty. I think we need 2 more things. Can we put sprinkles on our ice cream cone? You can pick your favorite color sprinkles. Maybe they're rainbow sprinkles. Maybe they're heart-shaped or star-shaped sprinkles. Wow, and then we need a cherry on top. Let's pick a cherry and put it right on top of our ice cream cone. Oh my goodness, this looks so tasty. Now, we're going to make our whole body an ice cream cone. So shake out our legs, and we're gonna stand up on our feet. Now our legs are the ice cream cone, and our arms will be the scoop of ice cream on top with all of our favorite toppings. Yummy, yummy. All right, now I'm gonna turn our music up a little bit louder so we can dance with the beautiful accompaniment of a sitar. And every once in a while, I will ask us to pretend like we're melting, and we're gonna melt all the way down to the floor. Let me turn our music on. Okay, dancers. Here we go. Let's fill our ice cream cones and do a little ice cream dance. Our ice cream can sway. Our ice cream can twirl. Let's do a melt. Can you melt to the floor? Melting ice cream, so graceful. Lay over here. Oh no, melted ice cream, what a mess. Let's build our ice cream cone again. Ready, back up and go. There you go. Build your ice cream cone. Now, maybe let's try some tattoos like ice cream. Maybe some piques. Ooh, that reminds me of sprinkles. Tap, 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 tap. Maybe some jumping ice cream. Jump, jump, jump. And some more twirling, of course. Uh-oh, it's time to melt again. Let's see those ice creams melt to the floor. Melt, melt, melt all the way down. Oh my goodness, another mess of ice cream. Let's come back up, friends. Now this time, you can be an ice cream cone again. Or if you want to think of another frozen treat, you could be a popsicle. You can dance around like a popsicle. Or you could be an ice cube. That's another thing that's frozen that can melt. Can you make an ice cube like this? Good job. So you get to pick. I think I'm gonna be a popsicle. You could be an ice cream cone, you could be an ice cube, or you can join me as a popsicle. Let's dance around one more time. Pop, pop, popsicle dance. Good job, dancers. And one more time, we're gonna melt to the floor. let's give our reach over to our ice cream toe feet one more time. Good stretch. Give yourselves a round of applause. What a beautiful ice cream ballet. Thank you so much for dancing with me for our ballet break. I will see you next time.